with you on our American Idol reunion show. We are so excited about everything.
Hey, I'm sorry. I don't mean to disturb you, but we got a problem. Listen, we have a little situation. We've got some people sitting in our seats.
That's weird.
What is that all about?
Yeah, the lady said she was here first, and the guy said something about a dog.
Hold on for a second. Oh, my, it's Randy Jackson and Paula Abdul. It all makes sense now. One big happy Idol family. No, Paula, take that seat. Lionel's here. We've got plenty. There's one extra in case somebody else shows up. Who knows?
Wow.
Thank you. Who knows?
Where is our man?
So, guys, thank you for being here. It's very, very cool to see you back at the table. And I'm just thinking, Paula, what does it feel like to look back at this legacy that you were part of at the beginning?
Well, I'm most proud, most humbled by having an experience of a lifetime and being able to see it continue to grow and do well, and to see, like, I'm crying seeing all the contestants who were like my babies.
Babies.
It's beautiful.
And, you know, Katie said it earlier that this is the show that creates superstars. Randy, what does that mean to you?
It means a lot. I mean, you see all this talent out here. Carrie, you see Kelly, you see Ruben, all these great talents. We did something right, and these guys are continuing the tradition. You guys have got to give them their flowers. Give these their flowers. Doing it hard, man.
Since you're here, why don't you take the next intro?